the way down on that bottom rope.
That was right on the button. And it's the first round when you're not warmed up and used to taking the punches. You know, it's a tough thing to look at sometimes. And it's such a great guy, Casares. You know, we interviewed both these guys at length. But what a devastating knockout by Morrell.
Casares came to fight, did what he could, but David Morrell just too much.